stand.
Do it again. Yeah.
Yep. Oh my God. Sorry.
I got to play with your lady's butt stand. Stand.
Go back on your wings and make him listen to you.
Oh.
Okay. Stand.
Really?
All right. You got your feet set?
Yep.
All right. You're going to walk. Back up. Walk. You got it. You got it.
Easy.
I just got to see it.
Really? Hold.
Hold means stop. Make what you want, the word you want to use is walk, easy. And when you say roll, that means you're going to stop everything right there. Okay? And stop. Don't say stop. That dog. Don't say stop. Horse don't know what that means. Okay. Ready?
Okay. Forward.
Set your leg forward just a little bit.
Wait.
If something happens, I'll come right to the shoulders and climb right down my back. Okay, what I want you to do is take that ring, pull it that way, make him go the other way. No, not that way, it's going away from me. There you go. Now make him go that way.
Easy.
Easy.
Oh.
Pull back just a little bit. Okay. Stop, sit your legs forward as far as you can go and lean back in the seat, okay? Sit your legs forward, both of them, tell them to back up.
Back up.
Now step on the ring.
Back up. Back up.
Hold them on.
Back up.
There you go. Now relax.
Oh.
All right, now back him up again.
Back up.
Okay, now make him stand. Tell him to stand.
Stand.
That way and go around. Okay? Now you gotta use the rings. Power drive. There you go. Easy. Now if you feel comfortable, use both hands. Get it. Squeeze from here up. Just hold a little tension there. Okay? Now just gonna throw your feet out. And that's okay, because he's going to walk off. So that'll help you stay in the saddle, and you got both hands right here.
Okay.
Okay? There you go. Now, which way you want to go, you just go. Turn to the inside and go the other way. Just a little bit. Just give him a little bit of head. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Don't stop. Keep him going. Get down this way a little bit. Walk toward that telephone pole. Just hold pressure, he'll stop. Okay, now relax.
That's all right. just hop off and take off on.
Oh. He's got a little bit of...
Yeah, he...
He's got a little bit of... little gum to him. Okay. Walk him up here towards me, and then when you get right there beside him, jump the rope. Okay. Walk him up again. Tell him walk up.
Walk up.
Tell him the rope. Got it. I didn't hear you.
You got to tell him whoa, too, honey.
Okay. Leave it up. Use voice command. All right. Now back him up. Tell him back,
back up.
Back him up. Keep
back
on.
Up.
Lean back,
back
a little bit. There you go. All right.
Good boy.
Walk him up just about 10 steps. Keep him coming. Keep him coming. Keep him coming. Keep him coming. Now tell him to walk.
Whoa.
There you go. The more you do that, the more voice command you use on him, the better you're going to get. Now tell him, pat him, tell him to stand.
Stand.
We're going to walk over to the other side of the road. We're going to come back. We're going to go around the bean, the cornfield a little bit, in between them trees, come down the hill, and we're coming back. Ready? Got him? Let's go.
to build confidence in yourself. Okay?
That'd be my problem. I'd be so nervous.
Well, you know that this horse is going to feed off that.
I know it.
So, you got to build confidence in yourself.
Good boy. Good boy.
He knows what's going on.
Willie.
He'll know.
Willie.
Somebody gets on him that knows.
Did you do good, Willie? Oh, did you do good? Did you do good, Willie? You did good, did you, buddy?
Okay. So, more you riding, and Jeff, you're going to have to walk around with